Interoception is our internal body sense. It allows us to know if we need the toilet or if we're hungry. But what does it mean to be over or under sensitive to it? And what might that look like? Interoception is one of our senses. It's what allows us to know what's going on inside our bodies, such as hunger, tiredness, nausea, or needing the toilet. If you're under sensitive to it, you might not notice when you need the toilet, and so feel a sense of urgency. You might not know when food has made you ill, and so feel bloated or in pain. You might not notice when you need to sleep, so thus feel tired and spacey, or when you need to eat, so therefore feel weak and dazed. You might not notice things like periods or when you're ill, and bodily sensations could get confused with emotions. What helps? Timers, schedules, to remind you when to eat. Food diaries to know what might make you ill, calendars, trackers and apps for things like periods, sanitary products for toileting needs, and learning how to recognise the signs of illness, and of course, always ask the person themselves. If you're oversensitive to it, you might feel a need to go to the toilet more often. You might be aware of subtle change in the body and mistake this for anxiety. You might feel hungry often. Periods could feel stronger. You might feel ill often and worry. And you might feel nausea and bloatedness more often. What helps? Sanitary products, food diaries to let you know what's causing problems, mindfulness for anxiety, calendars, trackers, and apps for other bodily sensations, timers and schedules to let you know when to eat, learning to recognize the signs of illness so that you don't have to worry as much, and be prepared so as to avoid meltdowns and shutdowns for those unmet needs. You might be interested in these videos to find out more.